Officials are searching for a motive after one firefighter was killed and another hurt following a shooting at a fire station in Los Angeles County. The suspect is believed to be a firefighter who worked at the station. One firefighter died at the scene. The other was airlifted to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Meanwhile, the suspect reportedly barricaded himself inside a home before setting it on fire and shooting himself.